J-Rob, end of day three. We're gonna name him again.
How do you feel today, Sid?
I feel like today was a good day. I worked hard, and you know, I wrestled better today. It was intense, but I got through it, and now drinking Gatorade, just ate some donuts, and now I'm about to hit the hay.
And me, kind of a long day, kind of depressing. This morning we did the Lowe's Games run, it's like, run a single file line, and then person in the back has a sprint to the front. Thought I was going to get the positive, but I didn't, so kind of depressed about that. And then second practice, it's pretty easy, didn't really do anything. And then hard practice, I got a negative, which kind of pissed me off, because they said I didn't work hard enough, but I beat all my opponents, and that kind of pissed me off. And then the night practice, we were doing some random shit. I really don't know what the heck we were doing. But we were doing buddy carries for like two laps on the track, and like I got a negative again because I was talking to him, which everyone was, but out of all the people, the coach calls on me, gives me a negative, so that was bullshit. And yeah.
Well, for me, in the morning, we ran for like 12 minutes, and then we did a circuit, and I think I did really good on it. You know, I was pushing myself, never stopped going, and thought I was going to get the positive, which I didn't, but that's alright, because the other kid that got it, he deserved it, he was doing good. And then, technique, just a lot of stand-up stuff, like escapes and stuff, that was good. Hard practice. I wrestled some good guys. It was like neck and neck with this one kid, which was, it was good. A lot of scrambling. And then, end of the day, conditioning was 25 minutes of running stairs and then a little bit of review.
And all I gotta say is the worst part of my day, I think, it's probably when Jay Robinson talked.
We had to sit on our butt for like 2 hours again.
And it really hurts your ass cheeks. That's all I gotta say.
It really does.
I think my butt cheeks are still numb to this moment right now from yesterday.
Well, we got to do the relax.
Yeah, he says relax, like relax. And there's no exit in. And then.
It's with a C.
Pretty much, it was kind of dumb, and then we had a cool guy, like four-time state champ, talk to us.
Alex something.
I don't know.
He's funny as heck. He wrestles for Minnesota. He's perfect.
And then, what else happened today? I don't know. Well, it's kind of gets lonely. You have no time to jack off. It's kind of depressing. And then, there's no girls here. I don't get a lot of time to talk to people, like call home or much, you know, you're really busy doing something.
And you have to like hustle to take a shower, and then you have to hustle to like the lunch, and then you have to hustle back, so you like lay down for a little bit, and then you have to leave like 20 minutes early for the next practice so you're not late and you're prepared. It's just pretty stressful, but we're getting used to it, so.
And what I hate the most is cleaning the mats, because I got a discount for it. All I gotta say is it's freaking gay because it's after the hard practice. I'm already tired. And I just got really sweaty. I think today I wrung out my shirt like as if I dipped it in water. Kind of gross, but I worked hard. So they gave me negative and bullshit.
I'm still negative free and positive free. I'm still neutral. But we'll see how.
He's a D-bag.
Just so I work hard, you know. So
much. Then where's your positive?
Where's my negative?
Fuck you.
Exactly. Well, there you have it. Day, end of day three. On to the next day. Time to
see you tomorrow.
Chillax.